When you think of paper, you typically think of what we write on or what we print on. But on the campus of Western Michigan University, they're making paper with a much bigger purpose.
24-hour News 8 7 Dean was there today and has our story. New at 6.
If there's one thing WMU Pilot Plants Manager Lon Shigoda knows, it's paper.
So we are experts in paper making, right? That's what we do every day.
But their newest project is unlike any he's ever worked on before.
There are approximately 4 billion people in the world that are living on less than $1,500 a year. And a lot of those people do not have access to clean, fresh water.
That's where Western's paper makers and this decades-old machine come into play.
This is where you guys really helped make this product come to life.
Right. So yeah, we can, as I said, we can do this all in one process.
It all started this fall when Pittsburgh-based Folia reached out to the university to help produce their new paper technology. It's designed to filter dirty water in impoverished countries.
So they'll fold this into quadrants, open up the end, place it into a funnel and pour their water through.
The trial run here was a hit, and soon the paper will be sent out to 5 different countries across the world. It will cost those using it literally pennies a day.
There'll be a booklet which will contain 100 or so sheets where they can tear one sheet out, filter 100 liters of water, and have clean water for weeks at a time off of a single filter.
Just how far the product will go is still unknown, but Western can now put their stamp on something that may help make the world better for millions, if not billions, of people.
When we have something like this, where we're helping people all around the world, not just making somebody's life better with tissue or paper, but making somebody's life safer, healthier, kids don't have to miss school, people won't have to miss work, keep people out of hospitals, it's very, very cool.
So this coming January, you will be even able to go online and donate a booklet to an entire village in a third world country. We'll post a link to that at woodtv.com. And while students didn't actually produce the paper, they do help clean and maintain the machines, so they did play a role in making this all happen.
Wow. So cool. How it all came together. Yeah. It's fantastic.
Yeah, the science, I learned about it today, a little over my head, but it is so neat how it works. You know, you literally just take the water, pour it through almost like a cone, and it filters out the bacteria. And I mean, this could be huge.
It's revolutionary.
Right, yes.
You know, you think about some of the other options for filtering water and getting clean water, they're so expensive. And this, pennies a day.
Yeah. It seems simple. Yes, wonderful.
Thank you, Evan.
Thanks.